Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn a new concept of a boy and a girl. Now see who is coming to meet you. Now one friend is coming to meet you. Now she has come. Wow. Who is she? She is a girl. When we are talking about a girl, we use she. She is a girl. She is a girl. Now, see, one more friend is coming to meet her. Yes, come. He is a boy. When we are talking about boy, we use he. He is a boy. She is a girl. He is a boy. She is a girl. Whenever we are talking about some girl, we use she. We use she. And when we are talking about a boy, we use he. He is a boy. His name is Sam. He is my friend. She is my friend. Her name is Neeta. Hello, Sam. Hello, Neeta. Neeta is a girl. She is my friend. Sam is a boy. He is my friend. He is my friend. She is my friend. Now, one more friend is coming. See, look, who has come to meet them. Oh, wow, so pretty doll. Doll is also a girl. So we'll say, she is a doll. She is a doll. Her name is Alexa. Hello, Alexa. How are you? She is a doll. Her name is Alexa. She is Neeta. She is my friend. He is Sam. He is my friend. So whenever we are talking about a boy, we use he. And when we are talking about girl, we use she. Okay. So see, one more friend is coming to meet them. Now see, wow. So he is a boy. He is a boy. He is my friend. His name is Sam. Sam is my friend. So when we are, he is a boy. He is a boy. She is a girl. She is a girl.